Welcome back to Bazooka Kickboxing Strength Series, and we're back on our push day. I'm gonna give you three different exercises that you can add to your strength day. Mix and match all the different ones you see, and this way you can improve your punching power in the ring. There you go, three different exercises I want you to add to your push day. And you gotta remember, we start with our bench press. This way we build our strength. From that strength development, we gotta get explosive. We gotta get powerful. That's how we get our knockouts. So that's why we do that floor press. As soon as we touch that floor, we're static. Boom, we explode up, and nothing's better than getting explosive with that med ball throw. So if you like these exercises and you wanna learn more about them, make sure you follow along the Building Hurting Bombs podcast with Costa Kladianos and myself, and there we'll break down all our programs and why we use these certain types of exercises. So if you like, keep liking, keep subscribing, and write some questions down below, and maybe we'll answer them in the podcast.